See, when it comes to reggae and dancehall, see, ewa Ghana, on say, umu tiso. Mmm, Shattawale, Stonebwoy, but when I'm starting at the end, he say no, one is saying, is it dead in Ghana? And I say, still like that's all.
You see, I would say, sir, it's being strangled. Yeah, so many. Yeah, so many, just, few ones down, no? One more down in the dorsal. Better ones no more no in the dorsal. So what I say? Yeah, one man now quite quiet. You say you probably get 3 and 4 pena on nim dance or in Ghana. But there are serious dancehall artists.
Ah, yen ni mo
mo crampo mo or more okay. Low. So what I say? Because me, somebody like me, and yes, I be a not to disrespect other artists and not to big myself up. Mama, give myself up. I want to big myself up.
Big old.
Mama, come on. So I just say, you know, if you listen to my songs, I walk on the mat. Be a Ghana fonte. Yeah. When you hear unkasi, unfani suse Ghana ni biampo ne boy. But because I said DJ Bena, Odikomana, some most DJs me la momo.
Okay.
But they are not playing it.